Hey guys, if you already know how to buy and sell cryptocurrencies using your own ad, then you can get acquainted with the leaders of the hit parade, where we have gathered the most popular schemes that scammers use to get their hands on your money. A fraudster opens a transaction in which you buy coins from him. Then an allegedly busy Lato support agent contacts you in private messages and offers to conduct a transaction in manual mode due to service interruption. He reports that the coins have been deposited and he is waiting for funds, after which fake support promises to send coins to your account after payment. Be careful, BitZlato never used such schemes for exchange between users. Quite often, scammers look for their victims on Telegram. They need your phone number because when they have it, they are able to access your Telegram account and withdraw money from it. Remember, when scammers know your phone number, they can recover your SIM card with fake documents from mobile operators. In this scheme, scammers also try to get your phone number, but not in order to hack a Telegram account, but to send a message about crediting funds from fake bank telephone numbers. Several internet services are able to replace the phone numbers from which SMS messages come. Therefore, we advise you to check the receipt of the funds in the personal accounts of the payment system. Here, the scammers are using social engineering. They will again try to convince you to conduct a deal in manual mode and send them the coins by check, promising that they will pay you for the coins. Naturally, this does not work this way. In addition, recall that BitZlato rules prohibit the use of third-party communication methods between the parties. For this purpose, there's a chat that opens when the transaction starts. Social engineering again. Merging accounts is a good thing, but it's also easy to run into scammers here. With the help of well-thought-out psychological tricks, scammers convince their victims to combine accounts by the code they will send. Please remember, never follow links from other users. And even more so, you should not communicate with people who write from unfamiliar accounts. Very often, people lose their assets due to their own carelessness. In Telegram, scammers substitute both links for similar symbols. Some users do not check their information and set a result, lose money in scam boots. Keep in mind that scammers often enter the original link to the boot in the About Me field, and users in a hurry pay attention not to the real link but to this field. Carefully conduct transactions and do not fall for the tricks of scammers.